Costosa, Costaza? Is that right? I mean it in a different way, it's just very hot right now. Make sure to drink water, guys. I feel so lucky. I'm from Pennsylvania, which is very far from here, originally. And I think I never really, I don't know, when I was little, I knew I loved to sing songs. I think I started writing songs when I was around 8 or 9. But I definitely never pictured being able to come all the way to Sao Paulo and sing these songs and hear you guys singing along. So that's very surreal, and I just want to thank you guys, because I know you guys hear it over and over again, but it's because it's true. I think Brazil, I think you guys are the best crowds in the world. So you can use that. You have bragging rights to all the other places. I've been writing a lot of songs since the last time I came to Brazil, and a lot of them have been about my life and about very, very crazy experiences, some very good and some very bad. This one's a very sweet memory. It's about this one time that I was in the middle of a park and I was on a seesaw and I was with someone that I really loved, but I got a tornado warning on my phone and I took that as a sign from the universe that maybe I should think about where I am and maybe try to move on with my life. And I ended up writing a very specific song about that situation. So shout out to my no longer therapist. This is Tornado Warnings.
We were never in the park, talking on a seesaw, teetering with our feelings in the dark, ignoring tornado warnings. He didn't hold me in his arms. We had to stumble over the pages of our relationship.